Hey there, everybody. Welcome back to another weekly Pokemon Emerald walkthrough. Playthrough with Grass Types. This is JR Phantom coming. And I'm about to go see if this is where I need to be. Oh, okay, that's that wrong. Like a summary. No. No. Okay. One of those in one. That don't work. Right. Okay, well, I'll catch back up to you when I have something good going on. So we're moving on in. We're gonna take on the psychic. Like a grass. Well, I don't touch, obviously. So here we go. Psychic types. Okay. Training. Alright, here we go. Trying out the gym once again. Got him out earlier. Got whooped. Out. Did some. Psychic type. I got low tab though. Okay, so does leaf versus leaf. That's kind of getting annoying. Well, we're going healing. This is really stupid too, because I have anything that really hits it. Icky waking does. Just put you to sleep. Have three. Okay, chipping away at it. Hypnosis. Hypnosis and light screen. It may be sunny day. It may have used up all of the sunny day though. Literally gonna be a chip away. Oh, thank you. This is just put me to sleep. Use light screen. I think sunny day. This is the saddest, funniest fight ever, because if I don't bring any other Pokemon in, it can't be psychic. Well, I mean, it can, but it does nothing. So, it's going to get to the point of struggle if I don't finish it. More hit, okay. Leaf, get rid of it. Thank you, Nuzleaf, for finally finishing that.
Oh.
Wow. I wish I had a better, darker. This move. Combination. Shattered! Because I got an anti psychic Pokemon! Oh, the mind bat. Beaten Misa. Dive, dive. And a TM, alright. I'm gonna get all mine. No, I don't really care. Okay, well, moving on. Oh, magma. They're so hot. Lotada. Oh, lumber. Dive, though. This is where they went. Yes. Also wrong, yeah. And they're gone. Oh, there he is. Oh, Lumbre is able. Wasn't. Oh, maybe. Oh. Power. It's gonna go away, except. So I can get to the water. Oh. Oh, the submarine. Okay. No, I'm surfacing. Taking on. on Team Magma. Hey. Oh, okay. I'm like, but how did? After all, oh, have you really seen me? Hey, okay. You must disappear now. Did using grass types and does beat Team Magma. Using grass types and your type, you dark type. But yes. Oh, it's good. I don't care. Weren't. Talk about stab attack. That. Wash it. Oh well. We'll just go. We'll just cut you. Oh, that did nothing. Not good. Is a problem. Oh, come on! I should be faster than. Okay. Well, so much for my thought of, oh, this is gonna be an easy walkthrough. Really? One time? That's it? Then I'll probably hurt myself. Right. Really? I'll take the free attack. Oh, I get out with one. Really? I'm thankful it's once, but funny this becomes. No! Honestly, if all types in this game that's giving me trouble, stink of flying type. My cradle needs to get ancient power. Okay. Ew. Fuse Ray is actually doing something. Oh, Star is 48. It's actually kind of funny. Because the rock type is the only reason that I'm not going down right away. Everybody else went left, but. Doesn't. Thank you, and goodbye, good riddance, Crobat. Yeesh. Potato. Time to fight him? Boom chakalaka, rough skin. Nice. Oh, that was it? Oh, dang. Guess you lost to a mere child like me. But I have this in my possession. Red orb can make sugar. Obviously, you guys don't colors. And it's gone. I think, where did it go? Where did it go? Rain heavily? Far harder than we thought. You're here. What are the situation? Oh, why? Bought. You finally awoken Kyogre. I'm in the world of. World's landmass will go on. Got on. Come on, you have to get out of here too. Well, thanks. Oh. Anything, I know I have no right to be critical, but we gotta take care of this. Ranger Pokemon. The balance of nature. That means it's a solar beam. Hey, it. How did you find me out here? Why did you fly to this spot? Terrible. Pushing heat. Well, if only the whole world would drown. Buffs. Hope don't do. Okay. Well, I think that's probably about good enough for this time being, because I'm kind of. No idea where I'm going next. Just kicked Aqua, just kicked Magma. Took out the Psycho Twin. And the world. Okay, now that was good timing. Till next time, have yourselves a good one. Bye for now.